G'day. Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 5. Or me and the War Guys on Monday.
Hello.
What is this on television here?
Oh, yeah.
What was that, Chris? It's just various important stuff. Yes, Warrior?
Gonna, like, archer these. Invincible.
We'll see about that. Yeah, it's invincible. I can't be smashed whatsoever. Okay, anything down here? Ah, stairs. Charge down here now, see what foes await us. If they call themselves foes, that is, which I don't.
This
looks
like a scary place, is it?
I'm sure nothing's gonna happen. I'm sure of it. Chris told me he's got a hunch.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
Ah, good.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
Well, maybe we.
All Wesker.
That's what Chris comes with a shiver.
Just pissing him off.
Ooh.
So, are you going to
know? Maybe. But not until after
we have all this.
Deal?
Oh!
But I'm holding you to that.
Ooh. Okay. Thank you. Ha ha. Oh, don't worry about the warrior. You go ahead and shoot me in the face with an arrow. Ha ha. Chris doesn't even feel it.
They're immune to everything.
Shove up!
Except,
what the hell?
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Sorry, but that was a cell message.
Tell us what we
want to know.
Where's Wesker?
It's in me.
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Oh my god. Two special train stores units in the con. Never been one.
Give it that much.
Ridiculous.
What's this?
Heroin.
Looks like it, doesn't it? You're going to end up being addicted to it by the end of it.
Addicted to Ouroboros.
Oh, what's that? Here, we'll get some of that.
Let's have some.
Yeah, well, it's right, that stuff.
Destroy the damn flowers. All over my face. Alright, we're full ammo. Some more smoke over there. Ah, nothing. Investigate. Go. Ooh, look! Internet. It's all fascinating again. Green herb. No. I believe that's it. Then in that particular room, there's nothing else here. Oh, come on, Chris, you can open the door better than that.
Take him out quietly.
Yes, Rambo style. Or should I say, warrior style?
Stealth wise.
Man, I'm tempted.
Any more?
Oh!
What the hell?
Oh, so much for. We've got to sink this ship. We're absolutely sink it.
Oh.
I know what to do. What the hell? There's a big guy behind me. Was.
Oh, with his head.
There was at one stage, man.
Okay. I'm gonna be shot by him.
Can't see. No idea.
Oh, he's dead.
Alright, watch out where we're at. Grenade, if you can. Oh.
Whoa!
Ah, is it covered?
What the hell?
Okay, I've got you covered, pal. As much as I can. Sugar. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm coming as quick as I can. This is the best I got.
I think I'm alright, though.
Come on!
We're gonna go to death again here.
We got this one, pal, we got this one.
Boom! Now boom! I think we're right there.
Huh, a few more coming. Come on now! The goddamn armor. Phone logo there. Are you okay wherever you are?
Yeah, I'm just down the hall.
I can't come over here, so I'll have to go down in the view. Yes! Ah, bullets! True, man, we're gonna...
Oh, dear.
Oh, it's one of those damn things. Nice work, pal. Clearing it room for room. Expert man style. Oh. I know what you got thyself, man. Excellent.
Okay.
Hey, you too, man. You too. Okay. Checkpoint. Ah, proximity mine. What is that there?
Whoa. Oh.
What the hell? Looks like a true man. You've got to be careful here and defeat him.
That cigar in his mouth.
You know, yeah, Mr. Bert. Take that on your face. Oh shoot, that's going over and explodes. Haha, never mind. We do realise, of course, that the proximity mine is the ideal choice weapon here. Hey, wait, 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 wait,
wait. I love it, it sucks.
Oh. Well, never mind then.
Haha. What loud.
Haha, it's. Oh, what's that? Tanker. Some raw flabber. I really do some. Oh, thank you. Thank you, love. You heard me.
There you go.
I got them both. Excellent, Moria. Well, I think that does it for this particular episode. Thank you for watching. Join us again. Goodbye.
Hasta la vista.